A suicide bomber has killed at least 27 members of Iran's elite Revolutionary Guard in the southeast of Iran. The attacker used a car packed with explosives and targeted the soldiers while they were travelling in a bus. A Sunni militant group has claimed responsibility. That's from BBC Persian.